Matthew, good morning.
Good morning, Patrick.
Time for us?
6:05. We're going to get the boat to England.
Patrick.
Hey, having a nice morning?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting my ferry on the boat.
How would you rate the morning as a whole?
I don't know. It's a strong 7 at the moment.
Well, Patrick.
Well, beast.
How you doing?
I'm well. Didn't sleep a wink, but I'm well.
He didn't sleep.
Tell us something about you. Not sleeping a wink.
Didn't sleep a wink.
I asked you, did you get some sleep or something?
Oh, I thought you said you need to get some sleep.
I said, did you get some sleep?
Right.
I could stay awake just to hear you breathing, watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever, every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Oh, good morning, Wes.
Good afternoon, Patrick.
Is it?
It is.
Did you enjoy your ferry ride?
I did. I slept in the cabin and I was woken up by a howling Welshman and he terrified me. Near bit his head in.
Yeah, it was great. They had deep fried bread there, which was a highlight. It's the highlight of the tour, I think. For me, anyway.
Matthew, any words from you this thing?
Or a cough? Two coffees would be good.
The deep fried bread.
Deep fried bread.
And we all,
I think it was in a deep fat fry.
They were great, but what about the deep fried bread?
I didn't go for it.
What?
I'm not a fan of it. Well, it's just very fat as well, very fatty.
West, have you been a serious girl?
No, but I know they're nice. They're delicious.
Delicious thing.
Yeah, I know.
It's unbelievably good. Barry, did you go for the deep fried bread?
Oh, yeah. My morning on the boat was very enjoyable. We had a fry. Great. Last night was amazing. General Fiasco are incredible.
Yes, they were.
And I think everyone had a very good time.